not do this when I do the wager, so take it on and get off.
Yeah. Why is it the fourth Star Trek right now? I just remember like the first one a while ago.
Play first.
Okay.
Thank you, Ben. And good luck.
Good luck.
Yep.
I mean, like it's a hand.
Normal summon.
Okay.
Yeah.
Link for Salamangre Almirage.
Yep.
Link for Secure Garden. Activate Ecclesia of the Virtuous.
Yep.
Special effect.
Activate effect.
Vanish here and summon. Effect of Maximus.
Actually, on summon of Maximus?
Yeah.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah.
On summon of Maximus Nibiru?
Sure. 3,000. 4,000 attack and 4,500 defense.
Can you summon in defense?
Sure.
Oh, I got a token for you.
Oh, you're flying. Mine's sick.
I like mine.
Stay with me.
Whatever. How much defense does the token have?
45.
Got it.
I should shuffle, and I wouldn't shuffle because I was going to search.
Yeah, it's essentially...
You know, I don't like people touching my extra deck.
Oh, no, I didn't mean that. I did. Didn't mean
no,
to.
No, I mean, like, with that card.
Oh. I was like, oops, didn't mean to.
Oh, no, don't worry about it.
Go ahead.
Sure. I can drop. Okay, take it.
Sure.
Add fractal.
Yep.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
target. I'll just cut once you're done.
Okay, got it.
Save time.
Let me think here what I want to do, so... You're not gonna be able to do that, so just go with fractal.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Send kit effect.
Yep.
Send rendezvous. I know.
Yep.
Weird card.
Effect of machine soul.
Yeah.
I can discard a card and destroy one card.
So I can banish this instead.
Gotcha. All
right.
Yeah.
How much defense is it?
45, I believe.
Okay, 45. Got it. Normal summon Nurgle.
Yep.
Banish for two.
Yep.
Into Blossom. Think here. Link.
Three.
Okay, two. Some more.
Sure.
And then Nurgle.
Yep.
Lashley. Chain link one Nurgle, chain link two Fair G.
Okay. Summon a different one?
I have to target this and summon one monster with a different type than the word type.
I'm gonna read that, but go ahead.
And also, their effects are negated.
If they get sent, they do nothing.
It's the only reason why I can play this version.
Well, I really prefer one. Intercom. Factor is a kid.
You know, whatever. Crypt up? Well.
260.
I don't think I can. think here, I will go hit Koopa.
Well, it wasn't almost spot.
Damn it. Okay. Ah. Let's check here. Two beasts. I'm going to. Damn. Cardinal. I forgot to do that properly, so I will just need to. Because I messed up. How much? Just one more time.
45.
45. Keep on forgetting. Sorry.
No, yeah, you're fine.
I need one more, so. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and set up one more card and head to end phase some more.
I'm gonna do this.
YCS rulings
are pretty good. Yeah, it's pretty nice. David's blood there. I'm like, well, those good are my turn, but hopefully.
Recording on this one. It stops.
My best.
Push this to attack mode.
Okay.
Battle phase. Attack here.
Yep, and now you can destroy the wind barrier.
It says if it's a linked card, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's technically linked to some word. Co-linked is a different thing.
No, link, this is linked, isn't it?
You can call a judge. But that's.
A linked?
It's co-linked is when it's a linked monster, but it's not co-linked.
Alright, so this just gets banished. Alright, yeah. So I'll attack here then. That doesn't actually make sense. It would just say linked monster. Main phase 2. We have no cards in hand, right?
Yeah.
I
don't think you have much there. So you have rotation.
From hand.
So is that You can send another trap
back.
Can I
activate
it? Just a normal
Then
set one other trap.
Invocation.
Okay.
That's rough.
Pretty insane.
Do you have any lights in Graven? I don't think so.
Nope.
Yeah, that's okay.
It happens.
Yep. I'll probably not draw the rest of the day.
Karma? And then I'll use Invocation's effect to add Alistair back in?
Yep.
Okay,
no effect.
One more
than
end
piece.
Oh, what the tanky?
Okay.
Yo, tanky best. Mid piece too.
Airborne assault.
So this one is one of the same type.
Different type.
Different type. That is.
Yeah.
Summon herbal.
I may do something on second piece.
Yeah.
Put it top.
I will cut.
Oh man.
Man,
was I lucky.
Yeah, I will use Ragen to flip this face down.
Got it. Bonfist?
Yeah.
Got anything?
Oh, you said
that. Yeah, made damage step, yeah, here.
Same enemy.
Will be 500 damage once you're able to. You can go Raijin if you want to.
That's fine, I'll take 5.
Get effect, send one.
And then I will go. How much checks do you have?
Should be 4,000? Yep.
Time to take a chunk. I won't take a chunk. That would be an immortal play. Maybe I should just attack these here.
Sure, I'll take 200.
Okay.
Yep.
It just has these from these, being these warrior from hand specialists. And then it has the banish effect.
Yeah, great. Okay. I don't need Soviet anymore, so. Yeah, I'll go that. Yeah, I'll go waste it. Awesome.
Do you have anything in
Rampager? Rampager.
Oh, I did.
Add revolt.
Sure.
Revolt on the bottom of my deck.
So, how does it work with the effect of banish?
Yep, so on the field, I can activate its effect,
and then
banish monsters
at
cost.
Yep.
Okay. Yep, so if I banish 4, I can summon like 4, banish 3, I summon like 3, etc.
Anything else for you?
It does banish at cost, that's correct.
Can we force the enter Empress?
Yeah. Alright, draw for turn.
I'll activate the character.
Got 2,000 defense, huh?
Plus, I don't think you really want to kill
him. So it gains 24 in attack if you have no monsters in your graveyard. And then I can target a monster in your graveyard with a 5-inch double.
Yep.
So I'll activate its attack. If you have nothing in the
pretty good spell, what is it?
Yeah, the summon. Okay. So I'll activate Doom Eagle.
2, 4. Yep.
Are you going to summon Mr. Negate?
It's normally at 24. So it gains 24 when
there's
location. You can think in response.
No, yeah.
Okay. I'll turn the Zeus to attack.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For sure.
I'll tap the two that made this.
Yeah.
Enter battle, okay.
My opening hand was
really bad.
This card just wins game if you win.
Yeah, I think I could have done something without the right reason.
Strike summon limit would have been game. Like, no.
My hand was just not great. It was like double bash.
Yeah, you needed like a. Okay.
I just needed any monsters.
And I'll use Bucketty's effect, and we will pop.
Yeah, totally. That's really tight.
Oh, yeah.
That's a
Yeah, I just drew insane both games, man. Good game.
And then,
yeah, sorry to sash you like that.
Like Alistair.
I did not come
to the end of the effect.
Yeah.
It's all good. Unchained will really get people off guard, though.
What are you at?
53.
Okay, 53.
I'm sure you know Disney Coda plays a lot, and he got to like.
I mean, like, okay. not expecting that.
At least 32, I think. Like,
you're gonna go for this 28 or so.
Just playing here.
It's I'm actually playing just the 2-3 of each of these.
Oh, you are sick!
Is this just a normal summon instead of a
Yeah, totally. And then if you like have that pop a trap, boom. They also probably like load your hand up a little more for Abomination, right?
Yeah.
Got
that makes sense.
A bunch of guys in there.
Best of luck in the rest of it today.
I'll send Wendy.
I'll try to keep my record the best so you can higher rankings or
whatever. We'll go for the
thank you, sir.
Construct. Construct Beast 1, Construct 2. We send. Tries. We'll do these two and this one, I suppose. We're supposed to. And do you want to cut before I draw?
Yep.
No?
No.
And then we will go battle phase. I will
tackle.
I'll tag you.
Attack.
You can grab the other one too, I'll attack Shuri as well. For 15.
Fractal.
May I read this?
When I get special.
Sure.
Warbler?
Yep.
Cobalt?
Yep.
Cobalt? Admirable. How you find it?
I'll just cut when you're done.
Okay, got it. Excuse?
Yeah. Harry?
Yeah. It's like a Warbler, but for Lyrilists.
I use Algetti's effect on summon.
Can I read it?
Yep.
It's not a quick effect.
Yes, when a monster summon, I can pop one.
Okay. So, pop the card?
It's a trigger, yep, so I'll pop this.
Can we summon Nurble?
Yep.
Nurble? Vanish before?
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna vanish that. Battle phase?
Yep.
Attack.
Okay. I'll take 25.
And then we'll get this straight. This just destroys when it gets in battle?
Yep. If it's special summon, I believe. Let's see. Yep, special summon.
Oh, okay. So how many life points am I at?
65.
I think I can take that damage. I don't think it would actually be worth it though. So yeah, main phase too. Cards were graveyard effects for the vanish. That's hilarious. Blossom? Special.
Sure.
dragons.
Sure.
And then double dragons, pop tanky.
Sure.
Bounce that back to your extra. Well, actually, I already triggered. It's fine. And then.
Battle phase. Thank you.
Chain double dragon lords, pop and hit. Bounce. Hit effect.
Sure.
Do I have anything good? No, I'll just send a blue. I'll just send a blue. Catch up.
Bombing phase two.
The grind game, it's amazing.
Just probably lost a match for that. Let's get going really fast then, because I want to hit another game of three.
Got it, man.
That play situation. I suppose you probably don't either.
Nope, I don't. Side. I'm gonna feel the dippy, you know, whatever. I'm gonna have to buy sleeves after the smash for my side deck.
Your main deck seemed fine anyway. You already have a bunch of main cards for me, it looks like. Alright. I will start. Good luck.
Got it. Good luck to you.
For you.
Okay.
Yep.
Wow. Huh. Almost won Rescue Cat. Rescue Cat deck?
Yeah, I'll just make Omni Gate.
Great. The bait went through.
This will be banished then.
Oh, yeah. Banished? Okay. Oh. So. Lovely.
It's special. Does it activate?
Yeah. Got anything?
Yeah, I will chain Alistair to buff from Kava, and then he responds to that.
No.
And then I will chain Shadal Schism.
Okay.
Vanish 2. Summon Wind
Got it.
And then that will resolve or summon.
Do I get another one or just...
Nope, that's your only special now.
Very sad. Set two and pass my turn.
Alright. Draw for turn. Special's a different one from deck, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do I even have targets for that? Actually, I don't think I can activate that.
Okay. Oh, it has to be a different name or same one.
Good game. Game three.
Okay.
It has to be a different type.
Sure.
And we got 12 minutes.
Yeah.
That's enough for a game, right?
Hopefully.
Oh, that's tough for him. For you. He can keep playing, though.
What?
He's gonna attack you directly. If we tie, it isn't the worst thing in the world.
It's not great, we'll say.
It's just gonna ruin both of our records. Don't worry about it.
Classic draw combo?
Yeah. is dragon mag effect.
You do it too then.
So I just got the dump cards. How many?
Much. Just two.
Okay.
Three. So I will use Natis, or that punching of one to add Natis to pop this turn. These get face up too, they're disintegrated.
Yeah. Okay, there's that trip.
Yep. He said it out loud, he's just like, oh, lightning storm, you're in your board. I'm like, oh, dude. You're too good, Ryan.
Are they graveyard texture?
They
do. Too good.
I should have run that then. I'll chain that. So, one, two, three, four. Yeah.
Oh, you can't summon these actually. They weren't properly linked.
Oh, yeah.
So you have to summon just two.
Yeah, I'll just do my two. It's fine, I still get a search.
Yeah, that's good. And then I'll finish resolving mine too.
I got new gear. We went for three rounds.
Because that's just the best deck in the room. I'm terrified of that fucking deck, dude.
This one? You should play it.
I should. I played it for a good chunk. I just don't want to pick up Dogman. I should have.
Good luck in the rest of the turn, right there.
Good luck, too. You better get more wins so I get a good anchor.
I'll try my best.
Maybe ultra.
Can I stop this?
Yeah.